wanted us to see if she would watch him in Stardust or recognize him, because he looks very different there, and as soon as she heard his voice. But then he wasn't on very long, and she would get down on the floor and not know where he went. See, she heard him, but then by the time she gets on the floor, he's gone again, so I had to keep rewinding it for her so she could actually see him.